Greetings, true believers. It's me, Super Anime Turbo here, and today we're going to play KOF 15, and also trailers after this. So tomorrow we're going to play KOF 15. Wednesday we're going to play Guilty Gear Strive and Yu-Gi-Oh! For Wednesday and Thursdays. Fridays we'll be watching a Just Anime Retro only on my Twitch channel, and Saturday we'll play a anime game on Saturday, and Sunday we'll play a classic game on Sunday. So from last week that we played like KOF 15 and all of a sudden it's got like like that. So just in case that stopped, we'll be switching to another game, or if you still continue playing KOF 15 for this week. And also for next week is going to be like, you know, I'm gonna switch characters for next week. Switch schedules for next week. And next month we'll be playing KOF 15 for next month. For next month, and also Dragon Ball FighterZ for next month as well. And some classic game. We're gonna play a walkthrough for next month as well. So I had to pick something out of a hat. So yeah, could be like a Switch game or like a old school game I want to play. And there is something that's going to change for the channel, which is going to be some schedule changes for the next month, which I am going to tell you about next week. I'm going to switch schedules for next weekend, which I am going to tell you guys. Wait until like for the weekend and I'm going to tell you something. Okay, chat? So we're going to boost up a game. Let me just find this game. There it is. KOF 15. View. So let me just open up the tablet. Game is now opened. Now let me just remove this one. We'll start this game right now.
KOF 15.
All right. Well, first I will do some training. Select member. I want to do a story pool for today, but unfortunately not today. No story mode for today. So I'm about to do a story mode for this. For tomorrow. Including this one. And for the third team and the hero team. So let me just script it. Do some training mode.
Cover. Select stage. Get ready for a battle of titans.
Yeah. Wait.
This move might decide the entire match. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I was playing this game on a Sunday, so yeah. So I'm about to record those after the matches. So I'm gonna take a break from. Let's see here. I do some training in Rock Hard on PS4, and so is the Janet. And so it's, I didn't do with this training yet for him. So I was thinking about like mixing up with teams, which is very good for this channel. Get to learn. You go stop. So I was thinking about, like, riding with this team. This team and well, mix up in the round. I want to try her for tomorrow. So
select stage. Nothing will stop this show.
One.
Much show no mercy. This is gonna hurt! Can they survive?
Alright. Go to this training. The only way to get prepared for doing to go to tournaments and also for online matches, doesn't matter if it's wired or wireless, all internet has bad connections. I will get booted out like that. So, man, my nails is like getting longer and getting back. Let me just go cut them. Maybe not now, but just like the clippers. Because my nails are going back and I don't want to screw up every combo that I got. So I'm going to start with Tony. I already know her. And so is Walk Harley. I'm gonna do some more training, so... I should've put, like, training in battles. Let me just type it in there. Of course, I have to select. King of Dinosaurs. We're gonna do that story mode, too.
Get ready for a battle of titans!
Get ready for the battle of titans! Let me just go get my nail clipper.
My nails are so long.
My nails are so long that I can't really move with my arcade stick buttons and also my my controllers as well. I get really, really messed up. Let me just stop. Do this here. I said after this live stream, I'm going to watch some hentai movies for tonight. Just cut this one off. And cut that one off. Because I have to cut my nails. Just in case that I want to do a combo. Or I just want to do like any adventure game. Always have to cut off your nails when you go to some arcade place. That was a long time ago, way back in 2007. I think like 2018, when I almost forgot to cut off my nails because it was like, what I do with some like Overwatch stuff during the back of the day joints, my nails, the whole entire bum and my whole entire hands were like fudging up because it was like my hands were like getting hurt, so does my whole entire fingers. So what I do here is, like, I have to cut off my nails with the nail clipper right here. So, who's next? That doesn't train. I know about her already. And him. This one I know about her. Angel, my favorite. So I got to get to, no. I'll train her for this one tomorrow. I played Angel before. It was good. So this one, and this one I can mix teams with Mai again, and her, or Disney character. Yeah. Whip, I have to work on. Yes, I have to work on Whip on the PlayStation 4 training to see what she does. Andy Bogard, which I gotta work on. And so is this one. Meiko Deku. Isabella. And Ash, which I have to work on. Alright, Dee Janet. I don't understand Jackson. So,
It's about to be a party up in here.
Okay. Okay. I gotta learn that not to read that on the moon.
Thank you.
fine. Select stage.
Nothing will stop this show.
Oh, I forgot to change the title. No, let me just write something on there. Let me just. Let's just write something on a title. Okay. Training first. Why does every time I get spelling kids? Then bad tone. Wait, I spoke about it. Battle. Wait a minute. Oops. Oh, I spelled train wrong. Hold on. Are there? There we go. Then battle. Alright. Train first, then battle. Alright. Switch the title for a bit. It looks awesome. Alright. Hold on, what's her move again? Alright, so... Don't tell me. Character to train. Actually, I want to do two before I'm going to start the battle.
Ha!
Doing a battle anyway. I'm gonna show you the replays. March 18th, let me check. Check. This is the 17th. Oh yeah, we did that. So, 20th was on yesterday, which is Sunday.
Select order. やるか。
Get ready for a battle of titans.
Self-professed best. His name is what's his name? Jesper. I think it's Jespy age 98.
Ready?
That's his name of the player. I can't go near a person. Oh my god, I screwed that up.
All eyes are on the winner of that fierce fight! Winner!
Give me the shuriken gun. Thank you. 俺もまだ
まだってことだな。
Start again.
Round one. Ready? Go! Kiraya!
Okay.
Player two.
Beautiful victory.
Beautiful victory.
Genka. Now or never. Ready? Go. Aging is gone. Sawarna.
This guy just...
少しは燃えさせてくれよ。
Round one, ready, go!
If I do that,
body が。End of match.
No. That's his name? That's the player's name?
It's about to be a party up in here!
The Dark Green Duck. Oh, that's from the cartoon! If he's real. If he's a real player of Dark Green Duck.
Round one! Ready? Go!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
This battle should bring the hype.
Yeah.
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Yeah. go. Lines. No, what? What about you?
Smiles upon the winner. Winner.
Wariga. Anta to chimatte, unmei ni odoraserete yorokobu shumi wa nee nda.
The internet was kind of like the connections are gone. Resort. I'll just take a break around, like, 11. I 11. I don't think the ranked matches actually look. I wanna go to like any lobby in the fucking place. Thank you. Please don't go through. This way. Yes.
Select order.
Oh no.
Get ready for a battle of titans.
Hope I survive this. Four and three, two and one doesn't work. Whoa, that's a cool costume. That's a cool color.
Ready?
Mine is Dante. Might as well try out the colors.
Ready? Go!
Oh, Piece of cake.
All eyes are on the winner.
Right, I'll look at achievement. It says piece of cake.
Winner.
All right.
Nothing will stop this show.
Nothing can stop this show. Aether reveals sky. All right. Thank you.
Alright. Round one. Ready? Go! Score.
ride the entire map! Let's go!
I don't care, you super. Not gonna make a move. Oh my god, what have I done?
Order.
Okay.
Get ready for a battle of titans. Round one. Ready? Go!
No, I'll switch stages.
Get And player two clinches the first round.
Oh my goodness. What? No, no. This is not going on. What? I should probably call it a night because I should show you the replays right now. This internet is not working. I should probably play it in the morning. Oh my god. Why do I pick this?
This move might decide the entire match. Let's go.
Alright, this game is not working out. This internet.
Player one needs a miracle. Burn to fight. Ready? Go.
Why does every... I'll probably go to the lounges. No. Beginners welcome, play for fun. All ranks are welcome. A knockout tournament. Search for it. Let's try the beginner's welcome.
Members. にやろうぜ。
Select stage.
Nothing will stop this show.
I'll be saying this, Operation, who cares? If it does have the same one more. Oh my goodness.
Kidane Ryu no Shinzui, ukete miro.
It's about to be a party up in here.
Oh my goodness. Why did I pick the number one? The game tricked me. It tricked me. I'll do this one more battle and I am done for. And I am going to take a break. And after I took a break, I'm going to show you the replays, which is the Sunday, which is 20th.
Ready?
After this match. Dante.
Yes!
Oh my goodness.
They absolutely thrashed their opponent in that match. Winner!
No. No, it's break time. No, it's time for. Let me just write it down. It is time for my break. I'll be back at 11:13 p.m. Okay. All right. Mic. Okay, I am back from my break. Time for me to play some more KOF 15. We're going to check out some of the replays that I got from like from yesterday, so we can check those out. That's 21, that's 20th. Then we can check out the replays. We check out the replays first, and then we can check out the trailers. And then I'm gonna show off this live stream because I am going to be running late.
すぐ楽にしてやる。貴様の奥義を見せてみろ。
Round 1 Ready? Go!
See, it stopped. That's why this stage is having some problems. Now I'm gonna skip the part of that that stage. There you go. Just hold on. Hold on a sec. Just hold on. If it does come out again, I am sent and reset. I am not going to do that ever again. That music stage, I gotta skip that one because that music stage is like the concert stage is like frozen or something. But every time I used it, it's like people need to stop using it and to, you know, stop using that music stage. I'm gonna skip that part. 15. Skip that one, skip that one. We'll play this one, this one, this one, and this one. But these two has a stage problem, so I'm not gonna touch that. I'm gonna turn you to call. Okay, look at the replay in point. So these are stage replays, so I can't touch those. Maybe this one is the stage replays.
All right,
that's not the stage. Ready? Thank God. The beach stage.
KO! Player one won't give up that easy.
Some of the
warriors. Set me up.
Round two. Ready? Go!
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
All right.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Okay, that was me, player one. And the other one, they battled with me as player two. I won this round like from yesterday, which is Sunday.
Ring up!
They stand there. This is the same thing for like Guilty Gear Strive.
Time's up. Player two wins.
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Return
to fight. Ready? Go! KO! Showing their resilience here.
That's him in the black, and I won. That's a jump because. Then it was him again.
すぐ楽にしてやる
貴様の奥義を見せてみろ
Round 1 Ready? Go!
おっしゃ!
KO! And player one clinches the first round.
KO! Player one takes another round.
Ski o miru tabi omoi dasu.
Genkai na tobasse.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Oh yeah, that's the match. Well, these matches are like glitching, so. So the other match, which is the, what name was it again? The concert match, it's very, very glitchy. So I can't stream those. It's very, very glitchy. So I think it's time for me to do some trailers. We'll just hold on a second. Just hold on a sec. Let me just get on my Google Chrome. I think there's like some two trailers at the nights at the round table three, which I didn't watch from last night because I had to go drop off my niece from school, which is kind of crazy. So let me just get rid of that. And let's go check out the trailers. The Gear Strife Tasman, which is going to be the new one. Let's click this one. Just go to the videos. Tasman. Look at the developer update and. Okay. Okay then, let's do this. Let me just pause it for a sec, and let me just get rid of that out of the way and make it bigger.
Party no sasui kana? Ojamashimasu.
Next character update, Testament.
It's the Timo's secret dishes live.
Whoa!
I'm not going to do anything. I'm going to be a single one. 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 How are you? You're not like me. I'm going to be a single one. I'm going to be a single one. I'm going to be a single one.
Whoa,
あなたならわかると思った。私も魔界の住人を拾っていたことが、出会いはあふれるほど周りですれ違っていた。そろそろ一息入れよう。あなたも一杯いかがかな。
We still on, because season pass holders, this is going to release on the 28th for people who want to wait until you're going to pay for it, which is 31st. Now we're going to wait for season pass 2. I'll get mine on the 28th because I got a season pass, which is next week. People are talking about him. So let's check out the update version, a digital update version as well. Creators of unique dramas. Wow, so you can create your sacred sanctuary. Whoa, is that a stage? Whoa, you can put figures to it? So you're customizing your new battle character? Oh. Smaller. You can make it bigger?
That is bullshit. Blazing, still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need a new one. Smell of the game.
Wow.
Can't you see I'm blazing? Still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need a new.
I can't wait to do update for next week so I can just play it and do some figures and post it on my art. Speaking of art, I'm going to do some art next week and so is this week. Yeah.
Smell of the game.
I already got the ultimate. So I am good. So let's check out this one, Testament. Pause.
I'm hardly dressed for a party. Sorry to intrude.
We can watch this as a
video. I don't intend to start anything. I'm just one person passing through. Is that really so odd? Well then, to a dazzling encounter. What's wrong? That wasn't like you. Fine then, you have until my tea is ready. Let us begin. To me, this place you so desperately guard is a mere walking trail. What kind of indulgence could be sweeter? Here I thought you would understand. I used to carry myself like some sort of demon too. Even though I was surrounded by accepting people. I'd say it's time for a tea break. Milk and sugar for you.
To see I'm blazing, still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need a new world. My tongue is my word. Your words will never let me disobey.
Oh, there it is, the guide. I clicked the wrong one. There we go. Alright, start from the beginning.
Testament excels in the mid-range, fighting with a variety of projectiles. Take control of the field by combining these projectiles with long-range normals. Stain. Certain moves put the opponent into stain state. A follow-up attack will occur when you hit the opponent with certain moves while they are in stain state. You can go into a combo after the follow-up attack hits, or maintain your offense when blocked. Use this opportunity to go on the offense. Grave Reaper. Testament strikes forward with their scythe, sending out a projectile. The slash version sends the projectile forward, while the heavy slash version moves at a diagonal. The scythe strike also has a hitbox and combos into the projectile on hit. The properties of the projectile change if you hold down the button for each version, such as increasing the active frames of the projectile. The projectile transforms into a succubus and remains for a short while before disappearing. Unholy Diver. Testament's Crow Familiar flies forward.
Unholy
this
diver.
Move puts the opponent in stain state on hit or block. If the projectile from Grave Reaper is on screen, the crow flies towards that position. Watch for the positioning of the opponent and the projectile when going for this move. Possession. Testament vanishes and reappears in the position of the projectile from Grave Reaper. Testament reappears in their initial position if the projectile is not on screen. Testament will also reappear in their initial position when the button is held down. This means the move can be used either for movement or as a feint. Arbiter Sign. An attack that tracks to the opponent's position to an extent. The slash version is a low, and the heavy slash version is an overhead.
Overhead. Mm.
This move works well like, to mix up a blocking opponent. However, be aware that it cannot track the opponent from too close or too far a distance.
Nastrovia.
Testament summons a succubus, who performs multiple powerful attacks.
Yep.
This move has quick recovery, creating an opportunity to approach together with the succubus.
Succubus.
The succubus's attacks also put the opponent in stain state on hit or block. Go all in on the opponent while maintaining your advantage.
Wow.
Calamity 1. Testament summons a massive beast, unleashing an extremely powerful attack. This move has invincibility as the attack comes out, making it work well in combos or for interrupting the opponent's offense. Far Standing Slash and the slash version of Grave Reaper dominate the grounded neutral game. Moves such as Forward Heavy Slash and the Heavy Slash version of Grave Reaper cover a large area upwards.
Oh my God.
Once you've prevented the opponent's approach, take the chance to go on the offensive with the succubus summoned by Grave Reaper. You can land a surprise attack using possession, or put the opponent in stain state by hitting them with Unholy Diver. While the opponent is in stain state, you can gain the advantage just by connecting the far edge of your pokes with the opponent. Keep the opponent under pressure and take every chance you can to take the advantage. Thank you for watching.
Guilty Gear Strive. Canceled. I will try out Testament when it comes out next week. On the 28th, which I got the season 1 pass for the PlayStation 4 and 5 and PC. So let's check out the other trailer, which is the KOF 15 trailer. Of that free trailer of WoW. That was announced. It's going to be for free.
さあ、我が力の前にひれ伏すがいい。絶望を見せてやろう。
Free DLC。I thought it was free for today, but nah. Wow. Oh. Oh, is this a new stage? Take on a CPU from Omega Rally. Oh, this is gonna get hard. Oh, it's got that M. Bison costume, but it's different. Oh. Free update, which is April 14th. So I'm going to play that game. So I'm going to play that character when it comes out. There's going to be one more trailer, which is Virtual Fighter 5. There it is. Ultimate Showdown. This is what I'm really excited about from yesterday. Not yesterday, but I did watch the whole thing. Virtual Fighter. I will go back to playing Virtual Fighter 5 again. Which I didn't stream. Taken 7 costumes. The batteries are coming soon.
Yeah. Round 1. Ready, go!
Oh. Still under development, but the sex has changed. Tekken 7 costumes, Caribbean collection, PlayStation. Get back in the fight. You know, this is the happiest day of my life. Very, very happy day. So I am going to shut off this live stream. And I'm sorry because we didn't have much time to do more stuff because of the, other stuff where all that internet interference and all that craziness. So we're going to show off this live stream. So before we're going to show off this live stream, I got 204 followers of my twitch.tv/superanimeturbo. You can follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Tumblr. My Discord page, and also my YouTube channel /SuperAnimeTurbo. And my job is to entertain you people with Yu-Gi-Oh! Doom Links, Fake Gold Order, streaming anime from the 80s, 90s, 2000s, and 10s, playing retro games, fighting games, and also do voice acting, drawing, and do pics of cosplay. And of course, if you want to go outside, wear your face mask, your hand sanitizer, your gloves. If you want to go indoor dining, make sure you wear a mask. And grab your hand sanitizer because you don't want to touch the food. And also, make sure you want to go to concerts, live events. If you have a vaccination card or a booster shot or anything at all, make sure you take it out immediately and show it to them. And also, make sure that, I repeat, that you will be prepared for the whole entire thing, for practice for tournaments. And practice for tournaments for racing games, Call of Duty tournaments, and also fighting game tournaments. And what else am I going to say? What else am I going to say is, make sure you read books, manga, comic books, normal books, history books, Japanese books, watch TV, anime, cartoons, watch YouTube videos of Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links and fighting games. Japanese TV and hentai. And also, what else was I gonna say? Make sure you eat something healthy, get exercise, stay in shape. Fruits, vegetables, milk, dairy, grain, meat. Balance those breakfasts every single day. Oh, and this artwork is by this artwork is by Mashiro, which is the artist, which is on the pics, including on Twitter as well. So, this is Super Anime Turbo, and I'm signing out in peace. Have a nice night, good night, and good fight. And I had to go drop off my niece tomorrow from school. So peace.